St. Paul Saints, they kept the train rolling on Wednesday night and started in the first inning with Jason Cooper, one of his three RBI as he singled to right field. Alex Fonseca would score as part of a two-run first inning. The only mistake, and I mean only mistake, that Mitch Wylie made, it was right there, the solo home run off the bat of Patrick Riley. That made it 4-1 at the time. The Saints, well, here comes Cooper calling again, a two-run blast off the Coors Light sign in right center field. And the Saints were cruising from there, and Mitch Wylie, he did the rest. An absolutely incredible night for Mitch Wylie. He goes 7 2/3 innings, allows just the one run on four hits, does not walk a batter, and most importantly, he struck out five as he improves to 7-5, and the Saints win 7-1.